Andy, I know you're awake. Come on, you don't want to be late for school on your first day. Andy?
But Mum...
But nothing. Come on, honey. You don't want to be late on your first day. Andy, what have I told you about this?
I'm not to leave my prophetic ear out because it'll get dusty and dirty. I know.
Well, if you know that, then why do I have to keep telling you? Come on, put it on.
Everyone's going to laugh at me.
Well, if you stop fiddling around with it, no one will even notice. Now come on, get dressed. You are going to be late.
Do I have to go?
Yes.
I promise I'll go tomorrow.
No one will laugh at you, Andy. Come on, I bet you make some nice friends. Andy, what is that? Take that off your head.
But Mum...
You can't go into school like that. You will look silly. Have a good day and stop worrying. And leave the hat in the car, please. Love you.
I know it's the first day, but these are just some simple questions. Nothing to worry about.
Stop on question 7.
Lisa says it's 23.
Thank you.
Question 7 is wrong. Do you have an eraser? Awesome! I want to go. Thanks, mate. This is so cool.
Wow, give me a shot.
Throw it over here.